Hey everybody, it's Jamie. And I just got out of the stats, and today here at Channel Islands, or in Southern California in general, it decided to be windy! Yay! No, not really, I hate the wind. It's the one thing I hate about winter. My pants are falling down. But yeah, today's gonna be super busy. Oh, somebody's coming. Somebody's coming. Hey guys, so I just came out of Napa Hall, which this is like the side of Napa Hall. Because I had to return a softbox and other lighting equipment, and it's super windy outside. But beside the point, I finally saw my friend Andy again. I haven't seen him like all semester. Yeah, I haven't seen him all semester, and at least last semester, even though we didn't have class, we saw each other every once in a while in Napa. Haven't seen him at all. It was so good to see him. His hair's gotten a little longer, I've noticed. But yeah, it was really nice to see him. So now that I've trimmed. Accounting class, and then go to my accounting class, and then get over to photography, and yeah. Ooh, the fountain that probably cost thousands of student dollars. Hooray for decoration. Ooh, like bell tower. Ooh. There's the actual bell. I don't think there's a bell in there anymore. I think it's just an electronic thingy jigger. Ooh. Ooh, bell tower, I'm gonna pretend. I love this courtyard, isn't it so pretty? There's somebody here. Look at it. I love the fountain. And we're gonna keep walking through the bell tower. And into South Quad. Yay, the cafe's over there. One of those girls over there is wearing a camo sweater. Oh my gosh. She's one of my kind.
Leaving the library. It's still really windy outside.
Stairs library. Yeah, just got out of my accounting class. Off to photography. Accounting went really well. Got out a little bit early today, so that was kind of nice. I'm going to go to photography and see everybody's really cool projects and things.
Oh my gosh. The wind, it's so bad. You see my hair over here. It's all abandoned. They don't have anything. And then we're in Quad right now. On my way to photography. Probably gonna go through Napa to the painting room. So maybe you guys will get to see that. Ooh, it's cold.
Hey guys, I know you can't see me, but it's dark outside, and it's freezing. The wind is blowing like a gazillion miles an hour, and it is too cold to be outside, and I still need to go to the cafe again and get dinner because I need to use my meals, and I don't want to cook anything, but it's way too cold to be walking outside.
Yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light.
Hey guys, so it is, what time is it? It's 1:35 in the morning, and I'm officially behind one day on Vlogmas. I am not going to edit my video right now because I am really tired, but I thought I would end it. Right now, last couple clips were just me and people studying our brains out. I finished my history essay about 10 minutes ago. I'm just gonna go to bed, and tomorrow's gonna be another study. But it will be a little bit better tomorrow. And yeah, I'm not gonna eat my Advent chocolate tonight. I can do that with you guys tomorrow. Or the later today, I don't know. But yeah, I'm sorry, today wasn't very exciting. It was really stressful, and yeah, but it was really good seeing Andy. I've missed him. It's weird not at least seeing him like once in a while. It's like the first time I've seen him all semester. So I will see you guys sooner rather than later. So bye.